10 facts about Michael Douglas. Michael Kirk Douglas was born on September 25, 1944 in New Brunswick, New Jersey, the first child of actor Kirk Douglas and Diana Deal. In 1969, Douglas got his first TV breakthrough in Playhouse Special and The Experiment. In early 70s, he started his Hollywood career as an assistant director on some of his father's films. In 1975, Douglas produced Miller's performance One Flew Over the Cuckoo's Nest, which won 5 Academy Awards, including the one for the Best Picture. In 1984, he received his first lead role in Romance in the Stone, which proved to be his first box office success. Michael Douglas and his wife Catherine Zeta-Jones were born on the same date, the 25th of September, that Douglas is 25 years older than her. In 2010, he was diagnosed with a stage 4 throat cancer. He went through 8 weeks of radiation and chemotherapy treatment and successfully came out of it. Douglas married Deandra Locker in 1977 and had one son, Cameron, but later they got divorced. In 2000, he married actress Catherine Zeta-Jones, his Traffic co-star, and the couple has one son and one daughter. As of 2019, Michael Douglas' net worth is estimated to be roughly $300 million. House in Los Angeles. Yacht, jet and cars. Thanks for watching, don't forget subscribe and likes.